looks like you got 3 wind turbines working. 2 more and we'll be home free.